Children, it's time to go to the altar. It's time to go to the altar and pray. Children, it's time
to go.
Go to the altar. Go there and pray for the ones who have fallen by the way. Listen, preachers and teachers that are carrying the word today, they are twisting it and turning it in so many different ways. They talk about the way to heaven, but children, there is only one. If you want to see the Father, you've got to go through by the Son. Children, it's time to go to the altar. I said it's time to go to the altar. Lord, it's time to go to the altar. Go there and pray for the ones who have fallen. Listen, my Bible speaks of rumors of wars, and so many have been warned. It speaks of mothers against daughters and fathers against sons. The gospel is being preached all over this land. Can't you see that God is tired of the wicked ways of man? I tell you, it's time. Do you believe it's time to go to the altar? It's time for us as saints to go down on our knees around the altar and pray. Lord,
it's time to go.
Go to the altar. Oh, yes. Go there and pray for the ones who have fallen. By the way, listen, the Bible is fulfilling. It's nearing the end of day. It's time for us to tell the world to stop their wicked ways. There is races against races and earthquakes in diverse places. The only one that could die for the world is the only one that can save us. I tell you, it's time. Do you believe it today? To go to the altar. Do you believe it's time? Go down on your knees round the altar and pray. Lord, it's time to go. Go to the altar. Go there and pray for the ones who have fallen.